Namaste. My name is Prem Bodhi and I'm here today speaking live from one of the most energetic, wonderful and spiritual places I have ever been. You can see here in the back the mountain Arunachala, and it's located right next to the Mana Maharshi's ashram, which is a place that, if anyone has a chance, I invite you to come. It has a beautiful energy. It's very, very strong. And it gave me a very good lesson that I learned today that I want to share with you all. I was meditating in the meditation hall with a friend. And when we left the hall, he noticed that his flip-flops were gone. And they had disappeared. They were not there anymore. And he didn't even worry, he didn't even care. I was in panic, oh my gosh, what happened? Someone got your shoes. He didn't even care. He just replied, well, someone else needed more than me. So for 2 days, even though I was insisting, he was walking barefoot, just barefoot in India. I mean, which out of all places. And today, when we came back to the ashram, we spent the whole day meditating. We went out to have some tea, some chai. When we came back, the flip-flops were right in front of the ashram. And I have some fires even cracking just to observe how magnificent this was. The shoes were right there. He didn't have to buy, he didn't worry about. And to me, it was just showing we have to stop manipulating, forcing, trying to change the course of nature, trying to change the way things are going. Everything's perfect. Everything is the way that it has to be. Everything that happens is absolutely perfect. You are everything that you want to be. You have everything that you need in your life. So we must stop trying to fight against God, the divine essence, the source, existence, universe, however it means for you. We have to stop forcing and going against that, because everything we need is just gonna happen if we get on the flow. The shoes are gone, the shoes came, the job is gone, another job is gonna come back. A marriage is broken, some other beautiful person is waiting for you. So whenever things happen, be grateful, accept it, observe, watch. Why panic? Why trying to change? Why forcing it? Stop wasting your energy manipulating things. You are perfect and everything is perfect. And I hope you can get this message and you can have a great day. Love, Prem Bodhi. Namaste.